Let's try it out in full auto and see how it feels then.